Now, it's not a stretch to say we get a lot of emails about New Zealand Post.
There's a few good reasons for that. They're a big company, obviously. They're the largest postal service in Aotearoa, and COVID lockdown saw online shopping increase by 105%.
Yes, that is a lot of parcels, but it doesn't explain why it seems to have misplaced the whole town of Reefton. Here's Caitlin.
In a split second, a room, a town, a city, a globe. Like magic.
Well, it would seem that way in the 1800s when a certain town switched its lights on before anyone else in the country.
Do you know where Reefton is?
Reefton?
Reefton.
Can you just skim it by a reef?
Yeah. I can't say we did.
No. North or South Island?
South Island?
Yep, you're in the right island.
It's roughly 80k away from Greymouth in Westport.
Reefton. The City of Lights, on the west coast, and it's like an old mining village, yep.
So after such fame and fortune, surely Reefton should be on our radar.
We should be recognised we live in the heart of the Golden Mile.
Or at the very least, on New Zealand Post's radar, because mail delivery has become a present-day problem there.
Any parcel that I get that's in New Zealand, they always post it in an overnight bag. So they pay for an overnight service, and we, of course, never get it overnight.
Instead, it's
nearly always a week for it to get to Reefton.
No fun for his hobby of choice.
Oh, so this is one of the toys.
Yeah, that's my prized little drift glider.
Paul orders model planes and parts from overseas. They arrive to Aotearoa in good time. It's once they're on their way to Reefton via New Zealand Post Courier, things go a bit wayward.
Well, the worst one was a parcel that arrived from China and came into Auckland and went to the sorting centre at Auckland, and it was there for about a week.
The journey had just begun.
It then came to Christchurch, went to Westport, was resorted, sent back to Christchurch, and then to my amazement, two or three days later, I looked at the tracking and it was in Amsterdam.
As in the Netherlands.
At that stage, I just lost it and phoned New Zealand Post and said, what the hell's going on?
Paul's not alone.
Well, I moved here 22 years ago. It has been a regular problem if I'm using New Zealand overnight courier post.
Jesse, medicine, come on.
Christina felt helpless after ordering meds for her Jazz.
Oh, you are a good boy.
Coming from Wellington, but delayed in Westport, then diverted to Christchurch.
He got very sick in the 36 hours that he was without it. And when it finally arrived, I actually thought I was going to lose him.
She thinks she might know where things are going wrong.
The only thing I can see that's different is every number, that's the tracking number, has WPT in it, which is actually Westport, and I think maybe that's the issue.
For those of you geographically challenged, if you're driving from Christchurch to Westport, you can go straight through Reefton.
So, you know, you'd think it would be simple matter just for them to drop the mail bag off at our Reefton post shop.
They want answers.
It is not the courier drivers, and it's certainly not our local staff that I've got any issue with. They're amazing people.
So we go straight to the top.
Unfortunately, what happened is our automated sorting machinery that allocates the parcels to where it needs to go had a programming problem.
But looks like that problem's going to be solved.
We've actually now been able to sort that problem, and we're getting that fixed to make sure they get to the right place in time.
They're also adding an option to click and collect from the local shop, which means when the lights go out, Reefton can now rest easy, knowing their mail will arrive when the sun comes up.
Now, New Zealand Post says the issue should be sorted in the next few weeks. Good news. Well done to Caitlin. And also, really, well done to New Zealand Post for fronting on the camera and fixing the problem. Wasn't
Absolutely.
That hard?
Yes.
Good job.